think about environmental justice? For me, it involves three cornerstones: people, policy, and practice. And the way that we interweave those together can really help us achieve that just, healthy, sustainable world that we all deserve.